I don't know where you got this story from. Unfortunately, you are a respectable people, and any Kenyan expects you to behave responsibly. If it was the minister or all those other people, all the same. The Nairobi Star. Yeah? Even that is responsible. This is not a gutter press. That is not a gutter press. So what I'm requesting, I have no energy to fight. Tafadhalini, go withdraw that story. I don't intend to pursue in court, but if you don't withdraw, Devante, you already have received my demand note letter. But I don't intend to go that way. Not in the media house. Eh? I want to be at peace with you people. Eh? But every time, beatings. Eh? I'm a small man. I'm even not aware. I'm not sure what will happen when the appointments come. Let me say this. You definitely know that you carried a malicious story. I've called the EICC. I've called the director of our prosecution. There is nothing like that. And because you are responsible people, and you have been misread by one of your journalists, and I know him by name. Yeah, I know who misguided you. I know him by name. He has been carrying those stories. Please withdraw that story. Yeah, oh, that's all what I'm asking from you. And the rest of you media houses are my witness. And I'm really treated in standard. Eh?